Honolulu police are looking for a man with nearly 24 prior convictions, and there's a possibility he may be on Maui. Mercy Amani has more on tonight's Hawaii's Most Wanted.
Honolulu police are looking for Leighton Kanae.
On December 20th, 2012, at about 12:30 p.m., an officer on duty was driving on Kanae Street. She observed a male near a Toyota Tacoma that was parked, holding wire cutters and a coat hanger and attempting to get into the driver's side of the vehicle. As she approached the male, he looked at her and he fled into a nearby apartment building. She was able to locate the male, identify him as Kanae, and through investigation found that the Tacoma was stolen.
Kanae was arrested for trying to break into a vehicle. He's now wanted on a $20,000 warrant for not showing up for his hearing in May to modify the terms of his probation.
He has 20 prior convictions and known to frequent the Honolulu and Maui area.
If you know where Leighton Kanae is, call Crime Stoppers at 955-8300. Marissa Yamane, KHON 2 News.